and today we are going to cut some wood so we can take it over to the other side of our yard. And pile it up so we can have it just in case we need it. So let's get started, Daddy. Alright, so what are we going to do first?
Well, first thing we're going to do is we need to get all the wood cut up. So I'll start cutting it up.
Okay.
Cut it up. That's not how you do it.
No, you can use that to cut it up.
And I gotta use that. It makes noise. I'm scared. We need a saw buck.
What's that?
It's a deal that you put in the ground, and you can lay sticks on it, and you can cut them. You cross two sticks, and you lash them together, and you can lay the piece on it and cut it. All right.
So how are we gonna do this?
I do know. Okay. Stay right there.
Okay.
I'll show you.
Alrighty. My daddy is going to show us.
Well, I'm just going to get it aimed to where we're going to be. Best I can. There we go. Alright. Somebody's blowing a horn. Somebody's in a real big hurry to get wherever it is they're going.
Oh, I think I know what we can do. We're almost done. We got some pieces of wood to do, and then we'll be done. Now, let's take it that way. wood out of the trailer. Now, it's all over there now. Now, what are we going to do, Daddy?
We're done.
We're done. That's all it took. That's all we need to do today. Thank you for watching, and like and subscribe, and comment down below. Bye-bye.